Bible it says we are blessed to be a blessing. And planned acts of Christian kindness give people an opportunity to be a blessing to others. And it's what Jesus wants us to do.